Debris on crew. First, we're going to look at our size of our brie. It's about 4-inch wheel. So we're going to score our puff pastry. Then we're going to top our brie with our apricot. We're gonna want to top this with toasted almonds, but because the almonds won't stick, we're gonna put the almonds on the bottom, then we're gonna flip the brie on top. Then we need to egg wash the perimeter so it'll seal. We don't want to get too many layers on top, so if one starts to clump, we'll cut it with our shears. Egg wash.
Just to glue those under layers.
You know what? Under. I see what you mean. Egg wash the whole. That's it.